everybody. I'm in the Littlewood, also known as Martin, and welcome to a Have a Gander on Flame Over. Now, I just want to preface this video and let you know that I have played a little bit of this game just because of the nature of this game. Because normally Have a Ganders are kind of like a first impressions, first look at a video game. But this one is a roguelike title, so that basically means it's very similar to games like The Binding of Isaac, Spelunky. Spelunky is actually the comparison that a lot of people have been making with this game. And pretty much, a roguelike game is if you die, it's game over. There are no retries, there are no checkpoints, there are no continues. It is over, and you have to go all the way back to the start. So we are rushing into Infernal Industries right now, and we've basically got to work our way up the building, up the different floors, and we've got to try and save as many people as possible and put out all of the flames, and even the occasional cat, which I know sounds very, very strange, but we've got 5 minutes to extinguish every single flame inside of this level. So real quick, I need to find out where the electricity room is. It's over to the right-hand side there, because one of the tips on the website, because this game is so difficult for some people, they actually have, like, advice on their website. It's pretty funny, actually. They were like, yeah, we know our game's tough, so here's some tips. Here's some tips. Oh, back it up. Good lord. When that circle around my character gets full, basically means that I'm about to lose one of my three hearts, so I want to make sure that I avoid that. If I actually want to get hearts back, I can either find them inside of random, like, plant pots and stuff like that, or I have to find cats. So whenever you bring a person back to the fire exit and they escape out the building unharmed, you basically get, like, an extra minute on the time, and whenever you save a cat, you get a life, which is kind of cool, I guess, because of the nine lives thing. Literally just worked that out this very second. I'm probably going to have to use my extinguisher on this. So the hose is good for putting water things out permanently, but some things will continue to burn even after you've hosed them, like you've seen happen in the last couple of seconds. So extinguish and then douse it with the flames. There you go. All right, so the electricity is in this room. I'm going to jam the button. There you go. So that should now mean that any electronics shouldn't give me too many problems, like we saw so far. Oh, good lord. There you go. Yep. Good, 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 good. Get the top left corner. So I am playing this with the Windows controller, just purely because I like playing something like this, where you're spraying or shooting things. I'd much prefer using a joystick, because when you're trying to walk at angles like this, you only get the harsh diagonals, don't you, with like a WASD. So that is the bathroom. Not quite put out. What the hell is in that locker? I think there's a hot mixtape in there. Let's find that. Actually, we can search it. Amazing. We find ourselves some time. Yay! 30 seconds extra. All right, let's go find some people then, because we're already beneath the 4 minute mark. I've had some crazy good RNG in this, and I've had some crazy bad RNG in this game. I'm completely out of water. Let me quickly go and refill this. So basically, one really cool thing actually is when your water's low, anything that dispenses water in an office that you would think of does actually give you water. So like this little water cooler here, you can refill at. If you come across a tap in a kitchen or a bathroom, you could totally use it to refill your water. When it comes to the fire extinguisher, it's a little harder to come by. Either you actually have to find a literal fire extinguisher, or you have to go all the way back to the start and to the fire exit. Oh no, get back out. Almost lost the heart there. Come on, you bugger. So as well as the fire extinguisher and the hose, I do also have like water bombs as well, which are pretty effective in all honesty. No, I'm done for. There goes the heart. That's the thing, you get cornered. They spit out the flames, you get cornered, and then you're absolutely buggered. So I'm going to throw those in desperate times. Oh, good lord. Ah, get back out of the room, get back out of the room. There we go, give me a second. So there is a flame just there. Come on, you bugger. So you're probably wondering how I'm moving around as well as the camera. Pretty much, it's left stick to move around, it's right stick to move the camera, but whenever you're spraying something, that's where the right stick then goes into that control instead. So if you're curious as to how I'm doing all three of those with only two joysticks, that's how that one works. I'm going to run up that way like that, and then down that way like that, run up that way like that, and then down that way like that. I found that just the fire extinguishing everything quickly and then going over it with the water is usually a pretty good method of doing things. So my fire extinguisher is not running out as quickly as I thought it might actually, so that's good. I'm gonna put out all these plants. We need to find some people to save. Aha, a cat, come here. Come here, little kitty. You're gonna recover my one heart. You should get this poor thing to the fire exit. That'll buy me some time. Okay. So I should tell you as well, I've never successfully done this level. I've literally never gotten past the first level. So if I manage it today in this video, I'm going to be very, very chuffed with myself. Oh, I heard a cough. Who's that? Is there somebody up here? Hello? Oh, yeah, there is. Oh, no, but it's you. Oh, for God's sake. So everybody, meet Miss Ion. It basically stands for mission. It's very clever in that regard. But basically, she's not going to move until we go and find her red bag, which can be a bit of a bugger. So I'm going to throw a grenade into that room. Look at the explosion. So good. Oh, I always assumed it was water that came out of that explosion. It's not. It's actually just like a fire extinguisher grenade. I guess I'd prefer that, to be fair. But I do only get 3 of them per level. You can find a couple of them in different places, so I'll keep an eye out for those. And I'm all out of water. That's not good. Search. Oh, no. I thought that was going to be it. I thought maybe her red bag was going to be in there. So in any of these search spots are locations as to where we can actually find ourselves. Oh, then that's a long refill as well. It's basically locations where you can find the red bags. I'm going to refill there because it's a one click to do. I'm just quickly going to go back this way. Search. Aha! There you go. I knew it would be around here somewhere. So if I quickly go and grab her, run her back to the start because I desperately need her minute that she's going to add on to the end. And usually as well, she gives you some money. So if I have a little chat with you, there you go. And the best thing about this game actually is whenever you put out fires around here, money pours out of them. So I like the idea that in this game that firefighters make their money not by just a standard wage, but anything that they can basically save from burning and flog on eBay, they can keep. It's great. So, oh, there you go. You got caught in the corner. So now we're back up to 254. The time is really crunching down on me right now. Where are we going to next? Have I been this way yet? I guess if I go forwards and left, there you go. The flames are immediately engulfing the door. Hello, good sir. I'm going to bring you out before you get nuked. He just went down by half his health in literally a singular strike. That was awful. Go. All right, in you come to the entrance. There you go, 3:30. All right. There may well have been somebody else in that room. They are probably dead by now. Typically, once you've opened the door, that's when their health bar does start to take a hit. So that's not good. Come on, you bugger. There you go, hose it down. Right, and then we're going to use the extinguisher on there and the hose on there. Oh, I should mention as well, the way you actually defeat this game, or at least defeat each floor in this game, is when you put out all of the flames in a floor or a level of a building, that's where it ends. So that's basically like the end goal. It's not like another fire exit that you're trying to run yourself towards. It's legit just this. So I hate these doors because the moment that I open it like that, even if I've sprayed it with water and all sorts of stuff, I instantly just get owned. I'm just going to spin in the circle with my extinguisher and then spin with my water. There you go. Back out of the room. Almost lost the second heart there. Come on, you bugger. Put it out. All right. Cross here. Put out that laptop in the corner. Come on. There's some serious hot desking going on in here. Puns for days. Come on. We've got 222. Which doors haven't we opened yet? We've opened all those ones. I think this might actually be the last room coming up. Oh, my God. This might actually happen. I think RNGesus has finally smiled on us this day. All right. Just grenade in everywhere. There you go. Nice. I'm just going to put all this out. Come on, you buggers. Water down that way. Extinguishers. No, I lost a heart. I really don't want to die now. I've often died in the final room, which is really annoying. No, Jim! Jim's dead. Come with me. I'm going to get you two out of here. We're going to push up the time as high as we can, and that should give me about 350-ish, something like that. This might actually happen. I'm so excited. I have had occasions in the past, actually, where I've pulled these guys along, and they get caught on the corners, like the collision box. They can't get around the corner because of the pathing and stuff. What was in there? There was something to search. Oh, no, it's just a reload, which I very much could do with. That's a good thing. I just noticed that now because I did not notice that when I was getting engulfed by flames a second ago. Does that dock you time as well? That's the first time I've seen that. It said 10 seconds were removed when I actually tried to do that. Oh, what the hell? So when I refilled, it punished me for it. All right, let's just do this. There you go. Put out all of these. This company has a very, very strong firewall. I'm trying to think of more fire puns, but none are coming to me at the moment. There you go. Put that out. Go on, you bugger. Oh, get out of the room. Jesus. I think it's just because I was in line of sight of that thing just there. There you go. Extinguisher. There you go. That's it. Just wait until it all looks grayscale. And that's when you know you've done a good job. Any more for any more? Just these guys here? Come on, you buggers. Come on. There you go. And the final bit, I'm hoping, and this would be my first success. Yes! Oh my God, I've done it. Right, everybody to the fire exit, except for Jim. Jim's dead. Doesn't matter. Nobody liked Jim anyway. He was the Dwight Schrute of the office. Go. Keep running. We could do this with 2 minutes left to spare, which would be really, really good. And yay! Okay, stage two. So I'll admit, actually, I never ran out of time before. I was always just running out of health. That's literally the cause of my deaths, like 90% of the time. So I'm going to go straight up to the electricity room. It's like a corridor or two up from here. So it looks like it's a fairly good straight. Come on. We'll save Jim this time. Jim will be fine. Have I started with less time this time as well? I think I might have done. That's from such a dick move on the game's part. All right, just keep on legging it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Come on now. So you're there. I'm going to fire extinguish these bad boys. There you go. There you go. Put it out with the hose. Everybody's happy. No more bins setting alight. Ah, you bugger. That instantly took a heart off me. I don't believe it. All right. Is this room okay? Wow. Okay. This room is actually totally fine. What? There you go. So I can get these guys to follow me around. If I want them to stay, which I do just for a moment, I can hold A and they'll stay there. What I want to do is put this out before either of these guys get killed on the way back to the starting room. All right. Come with me, you two. Follow me along. Do I have to press follow on both of you? Oh, I think I do actually. Yeah, that's annoying. Come with me, you. There we are. All right. Let's take you out to the first room. We'll be up to basically 5 minutes, which will be great. Go, 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 go. Gonna deposit you two, and we're out of here. Okay, cool. So the electricity room was just straight up there on our left-hand side. Anything that can give you water as well, by the way, around the level, is marked by one of those sort of like raindrop icons, which is quite good. So in this door should be the button. All right, kill switch. Got it. All right, so let's quickly spray down this door. Means I can open it. Ah, there's a lot in there. Good lord, and I'm all out. Oh my god. Because I've never gotten to the second level, I didn't realize that the grenades aren't on a level-by-level basis. They are, like, all time. Oh, get out, get out, get out, get out. Oh, God, I almost died. That was almost the end of me. Almost the end of me. Come on, you bugger. Come on, come on, come on. You got this, you got this. Keep on burning. All right, get out this room before... I'm playing a risky game, man. A very, very risky game. There you go, okay. Look at this. Come on. Oh, God. Something just shot at me from the other side of the room. I'm not going to go down without a fight. I will do stage two. I will do stage two first time. Come on. Come on. There you go. Those flames are out. Everything looks groovy. Ah, you bugger. It's a shame that there's not a sound effect that plays in the room when you've, like, finished that room. Maybe there is. Or unless the... No, because I think the door just changes when you open the door. Oh, yeah, it does. Yeah, yeah, that's fine. Okay. Just thought I would check. Ah, you git. That thing dead ahead of me. Oh, no, no, no. There's flames behind me. Oh, God. Okay, they almost got my exit. It almost took my exit out. Come on, come on. Oh, no, I'm all out of water. Get out. Bail, 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 bail. Run, 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 run. All right, let's go find a water source. That one in the corner will do. I've got to hold down on it. Oh, and I also found a grenade. Fantastic. Come on, it takes so long to fill up. Fill, 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 fill. I am out of extinguisher, though. That's something I have to bear in mind, so... After we've done this room, I will go back to the starting area. Oh, my God. I did literally nothing in this room. Nothing that I did in here seemed to help. God, no! My hearts are full. Oh, God, okay. We need to find ourselves a cat. We really need to find ourselves a cat. Why is a cat in an office building, by the way? I haven't the foggiest. Like, oh, stop it. Stop it. Are you guys all done for? Are you finished? I think that room's done. All right, cool, right. Let's see if we can find either a fire extinguisher or go all the way back to the fire exit. We need people as well. We really, really need people. We're down to less than 2 minutes. I think if I go into the fire exit, I'll lose 10 seconds, and I'll go into the closest room that we've got just here on the left-hand side. Where is it? Yeah, just here. Okay. Oh, for God's sake. Come on, give me a break, man. There you go. Lots of flames to put out inside of here. Look at this. Okay. Okay, we're doing all right. No, we're not. No, we're not. No, we're not. My bar is filling up. Oh, God, I almost lost another heart. And that would have been game over for me. There you go. Put everything out in this corner. Yes, I'm happy with this. Not so happy. Not so happy. Come on. Oh, God. Yeah, my heart's filling up. Get out of the room. Oh, it's like a danger meter, isn't it? There you are. Okay, put out all of this. I really don't need to get that close, but I seem to be making myself do it. Oh, no! That was a direct hit. I thought for sure it was game over there. Oh, no, the music's getting faster because it's almost time up. Oh, no, 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 no. Come on, we got to find a dude. We got to find someone. Anybody in this room? Hello? Oh, I heard someone. I heard someone. No, God, this room is awful. Come with me. Come with me. Follow, follow, follow. Oh, no. Oh, no. It was a good run, but not good enough. I raised £3,500 in that run. Time taken, did not finish. How many levels? There's 16 levels. Oh my God. I definitely want to live stream this game. So there we go, everybody. That is Flame Over. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to pick up this game, it's available right now on Steam. The link will be in the description. And I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.